Okay, and this is like a topic that people may think is not serious, but I'm being very serious about this. I would like to raise a bit of awareness about the difficulties that come with having short hair. Because it's not easy. And what did you say? You were on the set one day, right? You told me.
I was on the set one day, and this is when we actually started shooting after my hair was cut. And I was very excited. Oh wow, I'm in a movie. Why don't people come up to me and click pictures with me? So this first experience of my first picture, where this little kid comes to me and he's like, "Ye toh Aamir Khan film mein hai na? Ye bhaiya mere saath ek photo khichao na." It's like, I was taken aback for 10 minutes and I didn't talk to anyone for an hour. I mean it. I didn't talk to anyone. I sat in my van and I was like, I'm not coming out of this place.
No, I went into the ladies' bathroom and I'm just trying to wash my hands. I'm not trying to get into this screaming kid in the corner. And the mother is just like, can you please calm down? It's not even that big of a deal. I don't know what they were talking about. And then the kid goes, but mommy, he's not even supposed to be in here. And I was like, excuse you. So yeah, it's way tougher than people think it is, first of all.
Although I've seen you longer, but you look really good. Chocolate.
Thank you. But at least yours is now there's nobody mistakes you anymore for a guy, right?
Now that it has grown, yeah. Fortunately, it's been a year now.
Because I don't know, I don't want to grow it out though, because then it'll be like that awkward length where it's like kind of an Indian style afro, but like it's weird and then...
Racist.
No, but it's true. I don't know how that's gonna work out.